There's been a breakthrough in the case of missing Australian girl Zahra Baker. There are unconfirmed reports human remains have been found in bushland near the 10-year-old's North Carolina home. Zahra's prosthetic leg was discovered in the same area 2 weeks ago, but police will only say they found new evidence which will provide valuable information in the little girl's disappearance. She's been missing for over a month.